Today, we'll discuss a type of caries called rampant caries. Hi, this is Dr. Mahesh from smyleXL, Viman, Nagar. Rampant caries are caries which appear suddenly. They are widespread, and they are deeply burrowing. Rampant caries are caries which patients initially have healthy teeth, and they suddenly report to us saying more than 10 teeth or 12 teeth are showing black discoloration or something like that. Then you may be suffering from rampant caries. Your dentist will diagnose rampant caries after examining you. Usually there are teeth which are immune to caries, like rarely our lower front teeth will have cavities or decay. But when you see caries or decay or discoloration in the lower front teeth, then you may be suffering from rampant caries. Now let's discuss what are the causes of rampant caries. The first important and very commonly the reason for rampant caries is poor oral hygiene habits. Patients who do not properly brush, they do not properly floss, or they don't floss, they tend to have rampant caries. Patients who tend to have foods which are high in sugar intake, or they use sweetened foods frequently, they will tend to have rampant caries. The third cause of rampant caries is reduced salivation in your mouth. Now why we will have reduced salivation in mouth? Reduced salivation can be because of the age. As our age advances, the salivary glands, the glands which produce saliva, tend to produce less saliva. This is one of the cause. Another cause is radiation therapy. Radiation therapy is a therapy used to treat cancers. So if you have recovered from cancer and you had radiation therapy, you will tend to have less salivation. Then you are prone to have rampant caries. Another reason for reduced salivation is some kind of infection in your salivary glands. The fourth reason for having rampant caries is a little bit of more stress levels or more anxiety. When you have more stress levels or when you have more anxiety, you tend to have unusual cravings for sweet foods or sweets, and you tend to consume more sweets. When you consume more sweets, again you are prone to have rampant caries. The fifth reason for having rampant caries is malformed teeth. Now, what are malformed teeth? Now, malformed teeth is something of genetic origin. If there is some defect in the genes, then your tooth structure is weak. The enamel, like the outer covering of your teeth, is weak. When the outer covering of the teeth is weak, your teeth are very prone to caries. These are few reasons why you will have or you will suffer from rampant caries. Now let's discuss about the treatment part of rampant caries. Before your dentist will treat for rampant caries, he will do basic investigations like x-ray to see the extent of the lesion. If the caries or the lesion is restricted to the superficial layer of the teeth, then your dentist will suggest you to go for tooth colored fillings like glass enamel cements or composite fillings, which are very good in looks and they will reinforce what is lost, so they will strengthen your teeth. But if the lesion is quite deep and it has reached the nerve of the tooth, then your dentist will suggest you for root canal therapy or pulp therapy, and then he will suggest you to put crowns on that particular teeth. It is said that prevention is better than cure. So can we really prevent rampant caries? The answer is yes. I will tell you few of the pointers or few of the tips how we can prevent rampant caries. The first point is practicing good oral hygiene habits like brushing twice daily, using dental floss to clean between teeth, or using water flosser. Another tip to prevent rampant caries is to limit sugar intake or very sugary food. Now, even if you consume sweets or sweetened foods, you immediately brush your teeth if possible or rinse your mouth thoroughly. That will also drastically prevent the chances of you getting rampant caries. The third tip is managing your stress. Lifestyle modification, which will help in reducing the stress, which will in turn help you to prevent unnecessary craving for sweet foods. The fourth tip to prevent rampant caries is keeping regular follow-ups with your dentist. Your dentist will suggest you to go for topical fluoride application or pit and fissure therapy. Now, what are pit and fissures, or what is pit and fissure therapy? He will put a special cement on between on the grooves of their teeth. Now, these grooves of their teeth are very susceptible for caries. When your dentist puts pit and fissure sealants on the grooves, that will drastically prevent the decay or the chances of your teeth being decay. As I mentioned about fluoride, your dentist will suggest you to get an application of fluoride gel. Now, fluoride helps in remineralization of your teeth. Remineralization helps in strengthening the tooth structure. Thus, your teeth will not be prone for caries. This is how we can prevent rampant caries. If you still have any doubts, you can anytime visit smyleXL, or you can put your questions in the comment box. Thank you very much. See you again.